Hello, Flaming Spider Cyclone. First, I want to thank you all for getting me to 200 subscribers. This channel is getting more attention than it ever has. In 2018, I got over 55,000 views on my videos. That's way more than I ever thought possible for a small channel in just 1 year. These views added up to over 4,600 hours of people watching my content. Now, I'm working on getting my videos to be better quality. I'm trying to film everything in HD to make it as clear as possible. I recently got a new mini tripod, so hopefully in the future, if I'm filming by myself, the camera can be right in the action without needing anyone to hold it. So anytime I work on one of my cars, or a family member's car, I try to film myself doing it. That's where my video topics usually come from. Whatever I need to do for our cars, I can explain to you how to do it. It's not always the quickest way or the only way to do it, but it's the way I've done it. I haven't necessarily done everything in my videos before I film them. Sometimes it's the first time I've had to replace a part. Or it's the way that my dad, who's been in mechanics for over 40 years, showed me how to do it. I have a few videos filmed, I just need to edit them. I have a full-time job, so I don't always have time when I come home to do so. I also have a family I would like to spend time with as well. Not that you aren't important. This is kind of long-winded, I haven't done one of these kind of videos before. But I wanted mostly to say thanks to everyone for watching my videos. If my videos are helpful to you, don't forget to show your support by leaving a like and sharing them with anyone who may need help as well. Also, a late Happy New Year, and let's all enjoy a great 2019, helping others out as much as we can. Be sure to watch for traffic and drive safe. See you next time.